Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's November 5th, 2022, and it's a Monday. In Naples, a clear late morning, or 11 and half. It's still right now 64 and 4 Fahrenheit, 18 Celsius, and this means that it's that they really soft, like in this days, in this period. Indeed, 2 degrees more than the, or 1 degrees more, degree more than the standard. That is for this period, it's too low to assume. Air is 16, 17 Celsius, so well. Because I think pleasant atmosphere, even if slight winter, it seems slight winter. Of course, you are going to December, and then the week, sorry, of course, you are going to the winter in a few days and week. Next 2 weeks will be winter. This afternoon, practically in a few moments, I think that the temperature for me will be the same. Obviously, we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we'll see. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have this beautiful blue sky and sunshine. Mid atmosphere, I don't know if you see. So, good sky and sun, but also clouds behind the sky and in the sky, and I think yes, it could rain, sorry, it could more cloud in the next hours, or even if not rain, but we'll see. However, for the moment it's good in this way. Sì, good, yes. Well, so see that this, so from the mythical window with the new grey curtain as you know since November 1, and also it's beautiful painted wavy branches, and as regards the window, this green roller shooter not visible in this period, in fact any shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Eva, grazie a tutti i people for the change weather, Cecilia greeting at weather. Also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. I'll see you tomorrow.